start you off tonight.
Sure.
Okay, we're the Alaska Butterfly Gang, and they're going to introduce us officially in a moment or two. But we can do another one called Plumes Polka.
So that we won't have people blinded by your screen and listening to your music instead of the music on the stage. Thank you. The Alaska Button Box, as you've already heard a little bit of, was formed 35 years ago and consists of 20 members. Their musical director and arranger is Marge Ford, who's also their teacher. They play a variety of music, which includes polkas, waltzes, Scottishes, two-steps, and Latin music. Latin music, all right. They have four CDs, On Fire, Our Own, Polka Fury, and Under the Northern Sky. All the CDs include original numbers written by members of the band, and they are available in the lobby, so run right down after their set. The gang plays for many events around the state, including dances and parties, festivals, and community events. Should you need a band or only a few accordions for your next event, please contact them at the number listed in your program. The members participating tonight are Marge Ford, who is our director, the director, Nancy Baum, Mary Lou, I hope I'm getting all these names pronounced correctly, Mary Lou Catron, Catron, thank you, Patty Gersich, Mary Lou Harle, okay, Eddie and Ida Johnston, Susan Klein, Trudy Knudsen, Mike and Theresa Pajot, and Flo Pearson, Bob Ziggy Zwick, and Roger Weinfurter. All right, so please welcome the Alaska Button Box Gang.
Oh,
we appreciate your applause. And also, when we're playing our polkas and such, if you're so inclined, please feel free to clap along. We love it anyway, okay? Here we go with Ole Marie polka. And if you're not understanding the words, it's because it's in Slovenian. Called Waltzing in Moonlight.
Dancing and dreaming, you are mine.
song, Johnny's Knockin'. Oh, red light. Red light is. Thank you. We'll be done.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Shirts.